80 days ago. I added 2,800,000 frog eggs into my pond for a frog army. And a couple days ago I posted a video showing that they are now froglets and mentioned they would leave the pond very soon. Last night I came to check on them and they were all at the surface of the pond. And I woke up to thousands of froglets in the grass jumping around. And the full garden is full of froglets. And they will make their way into the neighbor's gardens and will spread across the neighborhood. Less than 10% of tadpoles have left the pond. There is still lots of tadpoles. Follow along to see them all turn into frogs and see this giant frog army.